When I first got out of high school, I got pregnant. We never expected it to happen. But he was happy. He always wanted a family.
And you didn't.
I did. But not then. The first time I was pregnant, I didn't have a miscarriage.
Did he know?
I told him. He yelled at me. Said it wasn't just my choice. I've never seen him again.
So what you're saying is...
It's her. The little girl that I'm seeing. It's the daughter that I aborted. And I think she wants to kill our child. Do you believe me?